I'm afraid we owe you an apology, Chaz. I discovered Angelica throwing this around her room. And since you're the only one I know who listens to Latvian folk dances, I figured it was yours.
I wondered what happened to this.
Now, what do you say, Angelica?
Sorry, Mr. Finster.
And she's not gonna get dessert for a whole week.
What?